Hey there, it's Cher Powers, and I'm coming to you live from our Awards of Excellence Gala in just a few minutes. 700 realtors, affiliates, and friends will fill into the Omni to celebrate an incredible year that was 2017. Celebrating the awards is exciting, but did you know that there is another big celebration going on this year? The year marks the 50th anniversary of the Fair Housing Act, ensuring that housing options are available to everyone who can and desires to own a home, which is so important to realtors. Supporting fair housing is one part of that. I encourage you to find a way to recognize and support fair housing in your business this year. That could be taking the Putting the Fair Housing Back in Fair Housing class offered by the association, or sharing the video NAR has put together about the importance and history of the Fair Housing Act. You'll find a variety of resources for your use at fairhousing.realtor. As you know, fair housing makes us stronger. Speaking of the National Association of Realtors, I am thrilled to announce we will have NAR President Elizabeth Mendenhall as our keynote speaker at the April membership luncheon. Elizabeth will be sharing her insights as well as how and why realtors should own it. Registration for the April 10th event is open now. Details can be found on our website, greaternashvillerealtors.org. Well, it's almost showtime here at the Omni. I hope to see you at the Music City Center in April for the year's first membership luncheon.